Here we go. Get everybody's HP up. Meanwhile, you could just take that. Huh. I didn't realize that. Ready. To the Commodore Observatory we go.
We've ridden a darkness matter, a spaceship, a steam train, and now, finally, a cannon takes us to our final destination, Cursa. Is everyone ready for takeoff? I saw that merchant bot here somewhere. Boy, talk about market presence.
Cursa.
The wellspring of all darkness, Cursa. Though we are divided amongst three battlefields, our only chance is to work together.
Cursa itself is too far to reach, but its astral arm is not. Focus on that, as well as not getting hit.
Cursa's likely plan of attack with the arm will be to target a hero with it shortly before thrusting it downward at them. We'll use this to our advantage. See those trampolines? If a hero leaps onto one, a jagged spike will rise from the floor. Take care that the hero attempting to leap onto a trampoline is nowhere near the arm, otherwise it will throttle them.
Well, I guess it's time I actually start to use everybody, whether or not I like it or not. Well, I've forgotten twice.
Let's go!
Oh, I don't like that it follows me, yeah.
Woo!
uncool.
Okay, fine. I guess I won't do that. God. Okay, now it's not getting creeps this time. We'll just put a... Yo, does that fall away? Boom, boom. I'm gonna open the oven. Gonna do a smart thing and stop all of these guys. Now over here. You're weak to this, aren't you? Oh, you're weak to splash. That's about you closing in. Oh yeah, no, this witch. Okay, it does automatically doesn't, I guess. Okay. Mm-hmm. Haboosh. Now back over here. Back on Peach again. Here we go, unseen. Boom. Whoa. Ow. Whoa. Ow. I can grab Mario again. Boom, boom, ah, boom. One down. Back on Rabbit Peach. Does really like speaking favorites. And didn't matter.
generates is nearly incalculable. It must be powered by the sparks Cursa captured and exploited. Those sparks can still be saved. Set them free by hitting the star. Without their power, Cursa will weaken.
You can hear your team, but you freaking can't if you don't have the money. You. Die. The less of you all that exist in this world, the better.
Whoa!
Bye bye. There we go. Got at least one head off. Sorry, Luigi. Okay, at least it wasn't Luigi. Fuck you. There we go. Those guys are gone. How can I not hit Cursa from here? Just in case. Okay, very good, I did that. Now it's back to this side. Pew pew. Ow. Ow. Huh? Nope. Yeah, I think he's gonna take the bite the bullet here. Yeah, sorry, Luigi. Panic! Hey, it worked out so much.
All right. Let's go. All right.
Pew pew. Six has to do it. Yeah, it's the same, Rabbid Mario cannot do much to try and hit it. Ed, finish it.
Not big enough.
Rosalina!
Once more we have rattled Cursa. I sense her hatred towards us, the most savage and intense yet. I believe I am scared, Beepo. Not just for myself, for all of us.
We're scared too, Genie. It's as normal and as natural as emotions come. Try to focus on the task at hand.
Yes, yes, of course. Those projections there, take note of them. I believe she created them to harness the collective energy of our weapons to amplify the power of her wand. If we charge the wand enough times, it may help us disable Cursa's defenses, allowing us to strike directly at Cursa.
Okay, but there's a little bit of a problem. I don't have enough money to heal. Like, sure, I have items, but they're limited in supply. Cool boy.
Here goes!
Cast away! So far over there though. Freaking hell. Sweet. We're gonna do this test. Just so we can try to get the enemies away from us. Oh, we're good winning that one. That one's more finished than every other enemy on here. Save it, Dan. Focus on charging that up. Nice. Percent. Sorry, Peach. Fuck off. I can keep you there for as long as I like, fuckers. I ain't letting you.
Hey! Ha!
Ow. Yeah, fuck off.
It's been real.
Go!
Fight time! Let's go!
Ow. Well, thanks for making them go up closer, I guess. Keep filling it up. Don't know how many times we have to do this, but we gotta do this. Come on. Barely enough? Why? It's like a goddamn minimum to that, too. Like, it's not fully 100%, but it's like 0.1 away or something. Freaking.
All right.
Okay, it's only had to do that a few times. Okay. Mario, you and your friends saved the galaxy, and in doing so, saved me as well.
Thank you.
Thank you all.
We didn't save this box, Rosalina. We tried. We tried so hard.
Dearest Beepo, energy such as that which gives life to this box cannot be destroyed, only altered. This box, thank you for putting yourself in harm's way to save me. I mean, that's one way to thank us. Huh. I went looking for my family once, the same way you search for those with whom you belong.
Hey.
You are welcome to remain with me and this box for as long as you like, even forever.
I do
want that.
I mean,
like, I did, but it turns out I have a family of my own already.
They're weird.
And they annoy me sometimes, but I love them. As for you, Stuart Fox.
Well,
I figure with Cursa gone, my old pals will find themselves a new profession.
Hmm?
Guess I'll stick with these tentacles for now, see if I can't keep the air in their lungs.
Alright!
Well, Mario, your kindness, courage, and loyalty are the foundation of many a friendship, including ours.
Alright!
And Bowser, aren't you happy to learn any part of us all when we work together? Well, I'm not! And that was Mario plus Rabbids Box of Hope. Finally glad I finished with this game. Good gravy. It's like 2023, where I realistically could have finished this in 2022. But yeah, because it was just an evolved Megabug. No big surprise, the Megabug would have still been around. But yeah, this could technically be considered Super Mario Galaxy 3. Just because, hey, it has a new West, it has Rosalina in it, so yeah, technically, continuation. Or like the actual Super Mario Galaxy 2, if Super Mario Galaxy 2 wasn't a soft reboot. I know, like, missed many a sparks and missed many a side quest, but at the end of the game, it's just... I was at the end of it. I could have just finished it as I did, and I did. Still gave me quite a bit of chance, even with just not doing that many side quests. Epilepsy and sound? They literally had a credit sequence where it's epilepsy and sound? What the fuck? But yeah, in terms of gameplay, greatly improved from Mario and Rabbids 1. I can tell you that for sure. Combat was definitely improved a lot then. And the story itself was alright too. Although it's kind of technically just the same Megabug plot from the first game, as it, except that the Megabug evolved into Cursa, and Rosalina tried to stop it and got possessed while trying to protect the Rabbids and Lumas. So there we go. But yeah. finally glad I got this out of the way. Now I can stop having it be on the back of my mind every now and then. How long do these credits go for? Sheesh.
So, Genie, how do you feel about your first adventure as an honorary hero?
My feelings as such are not relevant. The mission was successful. That is all that matters.
Genie, I thought you had adapted, learned to engage with emotional experiences.
Relax, Beepo. That was merely a jest. Something set to cause general amusement and laughter.
Is that so? Well, perhaps my mentoring hasn't been in vain after all. I'm proud of you, Genie.
Gee, what a great after credit scene. I'm not seeing the stronghold anymore. You don't know me. However, you could say that we were related. I invented Beepo, and I'm proud to see how he's evolved from a virtual assistant to a thinking, feeling, if not a little grouchy, upon a fight hero. Kind of different. You and Beepo have a lot in common. You just got there with a lot of help. Gee, what if it's from somebody who made Beepo? I don't know, just saying. So, that's it then. I don't even get to play it with Rosalina! Out of everything, that was like the one thing I kind of hold out of that final battle. What the fuck? Developers, you want me? I guess we all can have nice things.
Still would've been nice.
That being said, though, I'm probably not going to touch this game anymore now that it's done. Like, boy, this game is good, but I really should have finished it long ago, and yeah, that thing, something. Anyways, look forward to quite a few more games coming to the channel. I unfortunately don't know when or who is going to be quite next, but maybe when things are finalized. Maybe I might drop a hint. I'll see you guys then.